To add a new account into your chart of accounts, go to Accounting, Fund Accounting, Setup, and choose Maintain Chart of Accounts. On this screen, click the Add button to start the Add New Account assistant. This process walks you through each of the steps necessary to get the new account added. The first thing to decide is the type of account, be it group or detail. Group accounts are only there for organizational purposes. Detail accounts are the ones that actually get used in transactions and hold balances. Next is the category of account, being asset, liability, equity, income, expense, or transfer. Click Next. Here you're shown a list of existing accounts in that category to help figure out what account number you want to add. Accounts are always listed in numerical order, so the account number you assign will control where in your list of accounts the new account falls and in what group of accounts it will be. So enter an account number, description, and assign a report level. The report level controls how far to the right the account is indented in a list of accounts. It also controls how the account interacts with the other accounts around it. For example, in a group level 4 account, you would want the list of detail accounts under it to be a level 5, so that they're listed as children in that parent group. It behaves kind of like an outline. The deeper things are nested, the further to the right they're indented. Click Next to specify other settings for this account. Most of the time, you can just skip past this step, but if you like, you can put a note on the account. There's also a setting here at the top to add a page break on reports after this account is listed. So if you imagine a group of accounts that are always reported separately from everything else, you can set this option so that wherever you are on the page when printing a report, it would just jump to a new page after showing that group of accounts. Click Next to choose which accounting funds this account will be added into. Of course, if you only have one accounting fund, then this step is skipped. Put a check mark next to each fund, or use the Select All and Clear All buttons if needed. Click Next to specify fund level options. This will come up if adding an income, expense, or transfer account. The program needs to know which equity account you want this new account to close to. So click the Lookup button here, the magnifying glass, to pick an account from the list, or press the F2 key. There's a checkbox option here that basically says, don't ask me about each fund that I checked in the last step, just use this account for all of them. Click Next and it'll show you a summary of all the information about the account that is about to be added. Click Previous if you need to change any of this, or click Finish to just add the account.